Today's app review, you know who enjoys soccer? Fish, right? It's Fish Soccer Bootcamp for the iPhone and iPod Touch. I think our audio's on. Okay. So essentially, you are playing a fish who enjoys playing soccer against who? Against another fish, or perhaps a turtle or a crab or other creature of the sea. And essentially, you do this by, well, hitting the ball with your tail or with your head to try to score on the other fish. The physics, as you'll see in a second, are more like what you would experience on, say, an air hockey table. And by the way, that waviness of the screen, I guess, is because it's underwater, is the look they're going for there. That's not the video. But at any rate, as you can see, the ball bounces around more like an air hockey puck on some of the air hockey games on the iPhone than anything else. And sometimes when the ball starts going back and forth and back and forth, even far more than you saw there, it can take a long time before one of the fish can play it. Now, there also are some comments that are made while playing, and from what I can tell, there are precisely two different comments, which is probably the most annoying thing about the game, which isn't even really part of the game. It would be nice if there was more variation, or if it even somehow tied into what was going on the screen. So those phrases get old, and the ball can get sort of trapped that it takes a long time to get from one fish to the other once it starts going back and forth across there. But otherwise, I kind of like the idea. There's nothing too terrible about the idea of fish playing soccer against one another. I find that the waviness is more annoying than anything, rather than adding to the theming. So there are the basic building blocks there for an app, but definitely a few tweaks would make it better. That's a quick look at Fish Soccer Shootout for the iPhone and iPod Touch. For thedigitallifestyle.tv, I'm Ryan Ritchie.